Hello viewers, I am Shankar Shahu, Solar Trainer of Salt Lake Institute of Engineering and Management Limited. Today we discuss the topics of start delta starter. What is the function of start delta starter and what is the advantage of start delta starter? So what is the start delta starter? Start delta starter are commonly used for starting of a three-phase induction motor. Start delta starter is connected in starting star connections, and then once the motor reaches the required speed, the motor is connected in delta when the motor reaches 80% of its full load. So why we connected the star at first? Because for the star connection, the line current and phase current are the same, and the starting times the motor has no back EMF. So we use the low current for the purpose of starting. Then after the motor reach the 80% of a full load speed, then we use the delta connection, because for the delta connection the IL equal to the root 3 of IP. So we increase the current and increase the speed of a motor, because here is in sum of back EMF. So here we see that the star connections, here the 6 terminal are connected in star, and star is for the starting position of a starter. And then we use the delta connections, and here the 6 terminal A2, B2 and C2 and A1, B1 and C1 are connected in delta. For the delta connection we used because for the delta connection we increase the speeds of a motor without damaging the any type of coil. Here we see that star delta starter connections of a total circuit, and here we use the A1, B1 and C1 terminal, and B2, C2 and C2 and A2 terminal, and connected for the star delta starter. Here the advantage of a star delta starter. Star delta starter are very inexpensive, and no heat is produced on the tap changing device and need to be used, and hence the efficiency will increase, and the starting current reduced to 1/3 of the direct online. For the star delta starter, the produce the high torque per ampere of the line current. And the disadvantage of a star delta starter, starting torque is reduced 1/3 of the full load torque, and particular set of motor is required. So thanks for watching my video.